Welcome to Unity with Pam, with your host, Pam Willis-Hovey.
We're going to go ahead and call up House of Times.
Marvin Winans.
Oh, my.
John P. Key. Isaac Kareem. And Brad Salad.
Yeah.
Young Spirit. And Ernest Young.
Lord Jesus, hear me calling. I am down here on my knees. I need a little favor, Lord. Won't you hear me, please? They're running on the wild side. I know what's wrong with me. I need a dose of the Holy Ghost. I need to be set free. Of life, oh Lord, is running the ways of the world. Satan has control of me. My head is in a whirl. See the errors of my way. I know what's wrong with me. I need a dose of the Holy Ghost. I need to be set free. It was on a cross called Calvary by His mercy and His grace. Hung there in open shame, did it just for me. So I could have a dose of the Holy Ghost and I could be set free. No, dear Lord, You're hearing me. I know I'm gonna be fine. Cause in my cloud of darkness, Lord, Your light's beginning to shine. And now I'm gonna tell the world just what You've done for me. How You gave me a dose of the Holy Ghost and how You set me free.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. We are Ernest and Ann Young from Manchester, Georgia, and it's our joy always to be a part of Pam's show. We love her.
Somewhere in the distance, I heard the hammering as they drove the nail in His hands and in His feet. As the crowd gathered round, saying, "Away with Him," Jesus knew down in His heart He would live again.
He has risen. He has risen. That old tomb is empty now. All that remains is grave clothes and bloodstains. That old tomb is empty now.
That's right, friends. You go to His tomb and it's empty. I serve a risen Savior. Amen.
As He lay there in the tomb, the soldiers camped around. God would make plans to send his angels down. They hurried down from heaven, and they didn't make the sound. As the Spirit spoke to him, he got up and walked around.
He has risen. He has risen. That old tomb is empty now. All that remains is grave clothes and bloodstains. That old tomb is empty now. He has risen. He has risen. That old tomb is empty now. All that remains is grave clothes and bloodstains. That old tomb is empty now. All that remains is grave clothes and bloodstains. That old tomb is empty now.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you.
Unity with Pam is being brought to you by these great sponsors.
Come into Chester's Barbecue for our world-famous mouth-watering ribs, smoked fresh on our grill daily. Or try one of our barbecue pork plates with fresh sides. Chester's has delicious sandwich combos to choose from that are sure to please. We also serve tempting home-cooked favorites. And don't forget to take home your own bottle of great sauce. Chester's Barbecue, serving the best food at the best price. Three locations to serve you.
For over 25 years, the Bug Patrol at All-Star Pest Control has protected thousands of families' homes from pests and rodents. Although most treatments have no odor and are environmentally friendly, our high technology products and methods get absolute results.
And we guarantee it.
All-Star Pest Control, over 25 years of guaranteed protection.
Are you looking for medical personnel? Global Diagnostic Services Incorporated specializes in the placement of medical professionals. We place qualified temporary temp-to-perm or permanent candidates who are eager to become a part of your team. We are conveniently located in Conyers, Georgia. For more information, log on to www.globaldiagnostic.net. Medical professionals, do you have the desire to relocate? We also staff in other states. So give us a call. Global Diagnostic Services, managing the business of medicine.
Is it possible to have a love-love relationship with your cable company? What if they were a different kind of cable company, starting with not asking you to sign a contract? What if they actually listened to what you need, instead of trying to sell you something you don't? And let's say they backed up their service with a money-back guarantee. Just to be crazy, let's say this cable company was made up of happy people who treated you like an actual human being. We're WOW, and we'd like to change the way you feel about cable companies.
Okay, we're going to roll on with Kid Real. It's rap time. I saw him in here. Come on up here, Kid Real. Let's give him a hand.
This is what I need everybody to do. I need everybody on their feet because everybody been sitting down the whole time. God has been too good to us for us to sit down on him. And this song right here is going to cause for you to be on your feet. I need crowd participation on this right here. Can y'all participate with me? All right, we're going to do a little something like this. I want you to put your hands in the air like this. I know y'all know how to clap, right? It's real easy. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to clap. And when I say switch, you're going to switch to the other side. Can y'all do that? Let's try it one time. Switch. Y'all looking real good. Go ahead, bump that track down, man.
Remix, yeah. Remix.
Yes. How many of y'all know our God is awesome? Come on, put your hands together with me. Switch. Now this is how I'm gonna do it. Say, listen, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. You say, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, dumb power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Put your hands together. Yes. Switch. Can I say that again for y'all? Say, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom. Yeah. Come on, put your hands together like this. Oh. Yeah. Switch. So we're going to say it like this. Say, he reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. Forever and ever. He reigns, yeah. He reigns, yeah. Oh, he reigns, yeah. Forever and ever. Oh. I'm gonna bring a little bit of my style into this right here. Listen, they say I'm back on the mic. Definition of a saint, holy matrimony, captivated to the Christ. Yeah, I let him lead my life. I ascend to the highest. No turning back, face front like a private. Weapons engaged and I can sight see the target. Pinpoint enemy lines and we charging. Transform water to wine with no chemistry. Fed fish and bread to the souls with no Jimmy Dean. Cleared up issue of blood, so serious. Need not finish the sentence with no period. Spiritual conception, Mary heard the prophecy. Swaddled in the manger, the kings bowed at his feet. Took stripes like flag, all sins got erased. No fight, hands barred, blood ran down his face. But he rose third day, left flesh in the grave. All power in his hands, and I bet you amazed. Cause I is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Put your hands together like this. Oh. Switch. Oh. Put your hands together. Oh. Our God is awesome. God bless y'all.
I'm going to go ahead and call up Move of God Ministries Youth Choir, and after that, Move of God Ministries Praise Dancers.
your name is great and greatly to be praised.
For more than 60 years, the Dairy Queen recipe for success has been simple. It's been a combination of hard-working people, great-tasting food, and tempting treats served in our establishments every day. Although a lot has changed in 60 years, some things remain the same. The smiles on children's faces, a treat for a good report card, close friends enjoying a great meal, and families spending quality time together. Here at DQ, we are always committed to treat you right.
Welcome you to be a part of our ministry. This is not a put on, but this is a come on. And we come to share in our different ministries with our dance team, with our choir, and our TV ministry. And we're looking for great things to happen, great miracles to happen within this great thing to happen, great miracles to happen within this place. Come and be a part of the blessing plan.
Unity, 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 unity.
Thank you for watching Unity with Pam. If you would like to be a sponsor, please contact us or visit unitywithpam.org.